I've been in the street lighting business for about 25 years. First 20 years, we've been working with the old technology, and frankly, the work environment has been very stagnant. But the last 5 years, with this new technologies being available for street lighting purposes, especially the LED technology, it's been extremely exciting.
Our LED street light retrofit program is the largest of its kind anywhere in the world. We'll be replacing 140,000 incandescent street lamps to LED street lamps by 2013.
The mayor understood that the innovation is here in Los Angeles. So we looked at opportunities for funding. We looked at partnerships where partnerships didn't exist before. We looked at opportunities to leverage the federal stimulus dollars that the Obama administration had laid out for the cities and municipalities to grow jobs. This was a perfect partnership.
Thanks to President Obama's stimulus program, we're creating jobs in our communities. We're reducing our carbon emissions with this program by 40,000 tons per year, the equivalent of removing 6,700 cars from the streets of Los Angeles, and importantly, saving $10 million in energy costs.
The Clinton Climate Initiative was really excited to work on this project, namely because LA was willing to be a mover on this. They were willing to really set the bar for where energy efficiency street lighting could and should go. They took on a project that was, you know, much larger than any other cities were considering.
If every city around the world were to implement a similar program, we would save more than 40 million metric tons of carbon.
I've got 25 plus years in the city, working almost primarily in street lighting, and I'm basically excited about this program. I'm a resident of the city besides being a city employee, and it's, like I said, there's nothing but pluses for it.
LA is truly a world leader in energy efficiency and innovation, and cities around the world are taking note and retrofitting their street lamps. From London to Guangzhou, we're seeing LA lead the way.